Grandpa, I'm so sorry.
It's not your fault, son.
I just wish I could have been there for you more often and that maybe we could have...
Listen, for a moment, and really, truly know this. This isn't your fault. You're here with me now, and that's all that matters, okay?
Okay. I just don't know what I'm gonna do without you.
You do what I taught you. That's what.
It's just ever since you got the cancer, I've just been thinking about you, and I've been thinking about my life. And...
Cancer be damned. It's not who I am, and it never was. It's a fact of life, son, and there's no use in worrying about it now.
Thanks, Grandpa. I just want you to know that I love you.
I love you, too. I love you, too.
Are you comfortable?
As comfortable as this bed will let me be.
All right. Well, let me know if you need anything.
You need to stop worrying about me, boy. I've had my time. You're just nothing, you hear? You just go out there and you live and marry that girl of yours.
Marry her? I didn't even think you liked her, Grandpa.
I always gave her a hard time because I just want the best for you. She's a good egg. You'll know she's the one when you're afraid to go to sleep.
Why is that?
Because no dream will be as good as her.
Thanks, Grandpa.
Also, she made me waffles that one time. Here, take this water. The nurses bring me so much, and I just can't drink this much. I just want you to be happy. My father used to say, if love is blind, why is lingerie so popular? Always made me laugh. I miss him every day.
What's wrong? Let me call the nurse.
No, boy, come, come closer.
What is it, Grandpa?
Tell my tale to those who ask. Tell it truly, the evil deeds, along with the good, and let me be judged accordingly. The rest.
Grandpa? Grandpa! I think I've worked with my grandpa for so many years.
Yeah, no problem.
You want to grab lunch or something?
Nah, I gotta head back to the learning annex.
Okay, well, see you later.
See ya.